another day. Living with my fear, getting in the way.
Did you eat too much this weekend, this week, or maybe you've been eating too much this entire month or season? Do you need some serious damage control? This is the workout for you. This is a 10-minute bodyweight cardio workout. You don't need any equipment at all, so no excuses. Grab your mat and let's go. This video is filmed in real time, so you can do it along with me. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jumping jacks. Remember to keep your stomach, your abs engaged, belly sucked in, arms reach long, legs are light, and bring them all back. If you're like me, you probably ate a little too much this week. We did have the holidays. It is the holiday season. Ain't nothing wrong with a good old-fashioned weekend bender. In 3, 2, 1, rest. We are gonna start the next series with the jumping jack once again, but we're gonna add on a speed skater. That was easy. You guys don't need the full 30 seconds to rest, do you? I didn't think so. Let's get going. In 3, 2, 1, jumping jacks, second round. We only have 5 rounds, which means we only have 5 moves.
Set your heart on fire from wherever you are tonight. If you know you're alive, you better burn through the morning light. It's a beautiful world and we're all gonna be alright.
For these speed skaters, try to jump as far across the mat as you can, softly landing, weight in your heel, jump across, back over to the opposite side. Add intensity here by touching the ground or picking up the speed.
We don't need to
know. You got 6 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. We are gonna add on 5 burpees. Legs kick out, legs kick in, jump up, followed by cross body plank crunches. You're gonna try to twist your torso as much as you can to really bring the opposite knee to elbow. All right, you got 10 seconds here to rest. Take a deep breath in, dig deep, in 5. We're starting back at the top with jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jumping jacks, arms come up light and then come down. Stay light on those toes. Right here, set an intention for the rest of this workout. If you're doing this to burn calories because you ate too much, promise yourself that you're not gonna give up, that you're not gonna take it easy, you're gonna push through that comfort zone. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Side to side, speed skater. Almost think of this as doing single leg squats, side to side, really drop down, reach that arm towards the ground, and then spring across the other side of your mat. You got it. Do not hold your breath. I know, I see your face is starting to get red. Mine is too. Less than 10 seconds to go right here. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Burpee City. Drop and give me 5. Feet kick out, feet kick in. Jump as high as you can. If you're a little bit more advanced, go ahead and give me a push-up. You're looking great. Keep it up. As soon as you do 5 burpees, you're going to join me and you're going to do cross-body plank crunches. Really bring that knee across. If you're breathing heavy, so am I. You're in good company. Just don't hold that breath. You have 3, 2, 1, and rest. Next move you're gonna come into is a hover jack with a mountain climber. Your new 5 hover jacks followed by 5 mountain climbers on each leg. This is when your heart rate is really gonna start to get up there. I keep talking about this zone where you feel uncomfortable. Don't be afraid to get there. That is when your body changes. That is when you burn fat. All right, we start from the top. 4th round, and there's only 5. Let's go. Jumping jacks up and down. You got this. Don't forget to smile. Hardest part was starting this workout. You're doing it. You're doing it. Keep it up. 10 seconds. stick with it. Don't end early. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Speed skaters, side to side, let's go. Dip it low, jump high. You got it. Think about all the extra calories you ate. Oh, did you really have that second slice of pie? I know I did. I didn't need it, but I wanted it. And this is why I'm doing this workout. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch it on up. Burpee City. Hands down, feet kick out. Let's go. Pick up the pace just a little bit. Maybe add in a push-up. Once you hit those 5 burpees, it's time. Opposite knee to elbow. Crunch it down. Really twist at that waist. Make sure that hip is facing down towards the ground. You have 3, 2, 1. Let's go. This is where it gets hard. Come on, 5 hover jacks, 5 mountain climbers each side. You got this. This is when it starts to suck. Do not give up. You're halfway there. You're halfway there. If you hate this, you only have to do it one more time, I promise. 10 seconds. Stick with it. Stick with it. I'm grimacing too. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Rest. With a deep breath. Last round, last move. You're gonna stand on up, and we're just gonna be high knees. This is not your average gym class high knees. This is intense. I want you to pretend you're sprinting. I want you to pretend like you're an NFL player and you're sprinting away from the biggest linebacker you've ever seen. All right, 10 seconds, and then we hit it for the last time. Deep breath in. Finish with just as much energy as you start with. 2, 1, let's go. Jumping jack. Light on those feet. Arms come up. You got this. Good job. You're halfway there. 15 seconds left. If you hate jumping jacks, then I can't imagine what you think of the rest of this workout, but this is it. The last 5 seconds. Come on. Embrace these before you get into the harder ones. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Side to side. Jump it out. You got it. Speed skaters, get down low. You're so close to being done. You're so close to being done. Halfway there with this move. And then we got your favorite one coming up. It's over before you know it. 10 seconds. I can taste that sweat on my lips. Yep, I'm sweating too. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Last burpee, last 90 seconds. Let's go. 5 burpees and then crossbody crunches. Jump up a little bit higher. Kick those legs back a little bit faster. You got it. Once you hit those 5 burpees, you do those crossbody lunges. Keep it up. Good work. Yeah. Good job. 10 seconds. This is it. You're coming into the last minute, the last minute. This is your damage control workout because we are burning calories. Your heart rate is skyrocketing right now. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 5 hover jacks, 5 burpees on each side. Let's go. Pump it out. You got it. Keep that butt down low. Do not get your butt up high. If you can see a mirror and you can see your butt, get it down. Bring it down. You want to form a straight line from your shoulders to your heels, to your ankles. Squeeze that tush. Pull those kneecaps up. 10 seconds, 10 seconds right here. And then you stand on up. Last move in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pump it out. High knees. Right now you're thinking, oh, this isn't so bad, this isn't so bad. Well, let me tell you, it's gonna get hard. Make it faster. Use your arms. Pump, pump, pump. You got it. Halfway there, last 15 seconds. This is your damage control cardio workout. You've worked so hard. Do not wimp out right here. You have 7, 6. Hold on to it. Do not stop early. Go faster. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Take a deep breath and give yourself a pat on the back. You earned it.
Clearly, I was dying by the end of that video. If you did it along with me, let me know how you survived down below. To make this a full, complete, longer workout, repeat it 2 or 3 times for a great 20 or 30 minute HIIT workout. check out my other 5-minute HIIT workouts. If you like this one, let me know down below, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up. I'll see you guys soon.